operation could be imagined as countless aurora borealis layers, but the nature of the process is different. The complexity of interactions, not the sheer number of neurons, makes our brain so special. If we're looking for a comparison, the human brain is not a computer, but rather a whole.
Mutual understanding.